Are you serious?
Scarlet.
Please tell me it's not true. Aiden is the love of my life. Blair, please.
I can't say I didn't sleep with him. Because obviously, I did. Look, Scarlet, it's time for you to face some facts. I'm the hot one. I'm popular. You look like a boy. Why would Aiden want to be with a dyke?
We've known each other our whole lives. You're my sister.
I'm not your sister. You're my stepsister. And if I had a choice, you would be living under a bridge.
You're so ugly, Scarlet. Aiden should be with Blair. You look like a faggot.
Yeah, well, they only like her because her pants drop every time the clock strikes 12.
Don't you dare touch me. Who do you think you are? You're nothing. Your dad's dead. He can't protect you. Do you want to be locked up in a mental institution? If you so much as look at me wrong, I'll be taken out like last night's trash.
For a walk, thought I'd drop by. We need to talk.
I'm not going to the game.
Huh? No. None of that. It's about Aiden.
What about Aiden?
Scarlet, listen. At the party the other night, Aiden and Blair. They hooked up. And I wanted to tell you, but I didn't want to hurt you.
So you knew about it?
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you tell me?
I know you'd be devastated, but something else I gotta tell you too.
Hey, Scarlet!
Hey, Scarlet.
What are you doing here?
What? A guy can't stop by and see his beautiful girlfriend every now and then?
Oh, so we're still together?
Of course we are.
Are we?
Well, why wouldn't we be?
Because you had your dick in Blair the other night.
Who told you?
Let go, Aiden.
Who told you?
Blair did.
That's bullshit.
Let go, Aiden.
Who told you?
Aiden!
Tell me! Who told you?
Let her go!
The hell is this? You accuse me of cheating, you have him hiding in your closet?
Let her go now! You're gonna pay for this! Both of you!
Scarlet for me?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
How about you mind your own business?
What the hell is she talking about, Saint?
London likes Scarlet.
But Scarlet isn't gay?
Bullshit. Yes, she is.
No, she's too hot.
Actually, I'm gonna have to agree with your sister on this one.
What? Why do you think she's a lesbian?
Come on, it's obvious.
Oh, I see. You just wish she was gay so you two could hook up.
Yep. Oh, hey, Scar.
You all right?
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure. What's going on? we seem to know that.
I don't know what's happening anymore, Saint.
What happened?
Yesterday I overheard Blair and Christina talking, and they mentioned how Blair and Aiden hooked up. And when I confronted Blair, she said that I am just the stepdaughter, and that if I do anything to her, she will have me thrown into a mental institution. She also called me a dyke. It just sucks. I didn't choose to have my father taken from me. I can't just sit here and listen to them anymore.